Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? Today English Idioms is gonna be talking about down the road. One more time, down the road. Down the road means in the future. Now, let's take some example about it. I will be a doctor in down the road. Make sense? Clear? Alright, one more example. I will buy a car in down the road. Clear? Okay. So now, I want you guys while your hunting is below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video. See you next time.